Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. This is Michael and you're watching MW Newscast. Today I've got interesting stories. Share the news with your friends and contacts. First story, digital antidepressant, 3 minutes online art viewing can improve well-being. Visits to art galleries, exhibitions and museums can have a significant impact on a person's emotions, stress levels and general well-being. Researchers from the University of Vienna and the Max Planck Institute for Psycholinguistics wanted to see if the same was true for people viewing the same destinations on the internet. They asked volunteers to visit art exhibitions online, using their smartphones, tablets, and other digital devices during the study. Before and after the visits, the team measured each person's psychological state and well-being. The results showed that even very short viewings can have significant effects, leading to lower negative mood, anxiety and loneliness, as well as higher subjective well-being. These results were comparable to other interventions such as nature experiences and visits to physical art galleries. The research team discovered that the more meaningful or beautiful people found the art to be, and the more positive feelings they had while viewing it, the greater the benefit. You can easily try it at home. Next story, human brain not designed to stay awake past midnight. There is a saying that nothing good ever happens after midnight. Well, it may be true. Now, researchers from Mass General Research Institute at Massachusetts General Hospital in the US say there may be scientific evidence to back that claim up. The team has created a new hypothesis that the human brain is not meant to be awake after midnight. Moreover, they say staying up late only leads to more impulsive behavior, risk of suicide, and high-risk decisions such as drinking, overeating and gambling, or criminal activity. In essence, they say that the brain is pre-programmed to be awake during the day and for sleep at night. But if the brain is asked to stay awake longer than usual, neurons haven't had time to recover, are tired and can't function at their best, either that night or the following day. Our circadian rhythms change over the course of a 24-hour day. Simply put, people look at things one way during the day and in a completely different way at night. Time to rethink our sleeping time habits. Last story for today, scientists revive some organs in dead pigs. Researchers at Yale University in the US have restored circulation and cellular activity in the vital organs of pigs, such as the heart and brain, 1 hour after the animals died. The research challenges the idea that cardiac death, which occurs when blood circulation and oxygenation stops, is irreversible. The team connected pigs that had been dead for 1 hour to a system called Organ X that pumps a blood substitute throughout the animals' bodies. The solution contained the animal's blood and certain compounds such as the anticoagulants slowed the decomposition of the bodies and quickly restored some organ function, such as the heart contraction and activity in the liver and kidneys. The researchers hope the finding is an early step in the effort to be able to make more human organs available for transplant. The technique could one day be used to preserve organs for transplantation, which are in short supply. But for sure, before that can happen, further research to assess the viability of the recovered organs will be crucial. And that's all, we reached the end of today's edition. Thanks for watching MW Newscast. Subscribe to my channel so you'll see top events happening around the world. This is Michael and I will see you in the next edition. Have a wonderful day.